It was narrated from Abdullah bin Amr that the man asked the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, "What quality of Islam is the best?" He said, "To feed the poor, and to say the salam to whomever one knows and whomever one does not know." More information regarding this hadith, please check description below.